Now the latest news from the New Orleans Saints from KBZE 105.9 FM. This Black and Gold moment is being brought to you by...
Tired of going to get a new car, only be told we sold it yesterday, or charged extra fees? Come on down to AJ Doman Chevrolet, South Louisiana's fastest growing Chevrolet dealership, where we make the customer our top priority.
No credit, bad credit, we can help. We say yes when others say no.
Come do business with the company that'll be here today and tomorrow. AJ Doman Chevrolet, serving the area for 38 years at the foot of the Morgan City Bridge in Berwick.
Here's KBZE's John Colar III with the latest from the Black and Gold.
The Saints held their first preseason game of 2023 against the Chiefs on Sunday. Here are some of the key things from the Saints' 26-24 preseason win. The first team starters on offense for the Saints looked very good in their only drive of the game. Quarterback Derek Carr went 6-for-8 passing the ball, accumulating 70 yards and a touchdown pass to receiver Keith Kirkwood. Fans got a peek at running back Alvin Kamara in vintage form as he looks fresh going into the season. It was also a refreshing sight to see receiver Michael Thomas back in game action. The first team defense looked like the same top five unit we've seen the past 5 years, even without star linebacker DeMario Davis, who didn't play due to injury. On the Chiefs' first drive, the defense was able to stop Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs' offense on fourth down. The Saints held a 17-7 lead at halftime, but by that point in the game, majority of the backups were in. After halftime, the Saints allowed 17 straight points before scoring a touchdown on offense with a minute and 30 seconds left in the game. They would then go on to miss the two-point conversion to take the lead. Defensive lineman Kyle Phillips caught a tip pass to intercept the ball and put the Saints in field goal position late in the game. Rookie kicker Blake Groupie sealed the deal on a 31-yard game-winning field goal. Though the Saints won, they have some valuable film to evaluate and learn from as the regular season is approaching. The Saints' next preseason game is set for Sunday, August 20th against the Los Angeles Chargers at 6 p.m. Reporting for KBZE 105.9 FM Sports, I'm John Colar.